when I filled out my application, I became a classified worker. So I started work immediately. And then just a few years after that, I applied for the apprenticeship program and I got in. So I still work, but also 5 weeks during the year, I go to school. The benefits of working in the trades is your health care, good pay. The union always has your back. I've never had to worry about layoffs. If we run out of work, I always have somewhere else to go to. I wasn't intimidated getting into this. There's so many women in this trade. We're all sisters and brothers. What I do at work, I can take home. It feels great to be able to show my wife that, you know, we can do construction at our house just as much as I do on my job. When I was in high school, and if I knew the benefits and the work of a union, I would have definitely have come in way earlier than I did.
For more information about construction careers and training, visit buildoregon.com.